today we are at Keebex and Soul Drink at the COEX in Korea. We're going to take a look at some craft beers, some draft beers, and international beers as well, and also other drinks too. So come on, let's go. 안녕하세요.
안녕하세요.
회사 소개 부탁드립니다.
네, 일단 저희 소개부터 하겠습니다. 네.
안녕하세요. 안녕하세요.
저는 서울브루어리에서 맥주를 만드는 양조사 최인호.
안녕하세요. 저는 브랜드 마케터와 해외 영업을 맡고 있는 염현성이라고 합니다.
Brand marketer, yeah, the owner. Yay. So, what are you selling? 뭘 파는 거예요?
We're selling our pretty much all the beers. So the year-round beers and the seasonal beers and the wild beers. So yeah, we're really excited to be here to sell our beers and introduce our beers right now.
What kind of beers do you have? Just like all different types, like stout, pale ale, IPA?
Yeah, pretty much all the styles we're brewing here in Korea, Seoul.
And
we have, yeah, in Seoul, we have two breweries. One brewery is Seongsu, and one brewery is Hapjeong. So the Seongsu actually is really the biggest and largest brewery in Seoul. So it is built vertical, and we have breweries, cafe, restaurants, and jazz club. So it's pretty much like a multicultural complex. So yeah, and in Hapjeong, we are brewing the wild beers.
Wild beers. Yeah. What does that mean?
That means our brewer will introduce.
Yeah, in Seongsu, 성수에서 저희는 이제 정말 다양한 맥주를 만들고 있어요. 마시는 IPA, 사워 등을 만들고 있고요. 합정에서는 저희의 서울을 말해주고 싶어서 이제 서울의 로컬 재료를 사용해서 로컬 허브, 그리고 이제 로컬 프루트, 그리고 로컬 그레인, 이제 윗을 사용해서 저희만의 펌하우스 일을 이제 만들고 있습니다.
So in Seoul, you're using local produce and yeah. local herbs and stuff to make the beer. And then we're What were you doing in Seongsu again? I can't remember. Seongsu? Seongsu.
Seongsu.
성수. 네. 성수에서 어떤 거?
성수에서 성수에서는 저희가 이제 추구하는 맥주가 이제 밤에 달을 바라보면서 마시기 편한 맥주들입니다.
Okay. As you're looking at the moon at night, something that you can drink, you know, like a nice beer that you can drink. All right. Are you going to show the product?
Yeah, product. Yeah. It's the Robust Potter, which is we got the first prize in the Japan Brewers Cup 2024.
Ah, okay.
And yeah, that is my, there's our the best beer.
This is your best beer over here. This one is your best beer that won an award in the Japan Brewers Cup in 2024. And what are these ones?
이제 저희의 연중 생산하고 있는 맥주라서 아까 말씀드렸던 대로 눈을 달을 현상한 이런 맥주들입니다.
This is the beer that you drink while looking at the moon. That's why it has a moon on it. And what is your goal here today? As you know, it's a B2B day. So what is your goal today?
Actually, we're expanding all around the world. And we're exporting to Japan, Singapore, and also like we're preparing some exports into the States and Malaysia and Mongolia. So today we're shooting for meeting someone from abroad to export our beers and introduce our beers globally. Yeah, so that's our goal today.
Awesome. You guys are really busy. You were busy from before. Like you've been busy this whole time. So 잘 되고 있는 것 같아요. 네, 그렇게 보여요.
고맙습니다.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome. I put your beer here.
Yeah.
Your award-winning beer.
Yes.
The precious one. Yeah. Is this the most popular one then? Or
this is actually the most popular one. The year-round beers that we brew annually all the time. So this most selling beers.
So is it the Pilsner that sells the most or the IPA?
But this one is our signature beer also.
Yeah.
In 2 years ago, we only have the Hapjeong Brewery only. This is our signature beer, and we stopped this beer in Hapjeong, and now we brew the Seongsu, and we come back in this beer. So this is also our very signature beer. So yeah. I think
that's amazing. In 2 years, that's big. like, you know, to grow so much. Thank you. Thank you so much. I hope you have a good day.
Yeah, thank you.
Thank you. 감사합니다.
Bye.